This is the busiest synagogue in the world, and now it's closed. The Itzkovich Synagogue is an icon of the town of Bnei Brak, an unassuming building with packed prayer rooms that normally take in 20,000 worshipers over the course of a day. Passers-by here are in shock at what they see.
I am the manager of Itzkovich Synagogue. This is the biggest synagogue in the world, not in relation to its size, but rather to the number of people praying there. 20,000 people pray there daily.
These doors are shut, a sign of the times in the coronavirus era, especially in this ultra-Orthodox stronghold of 200,000 that has been hit especially hard. Partly because not all synagogues were as quick to close as was this one. And by the way, these doors, up until a few weeks ago, they weren't even here.
The place is not closed, not even during Yom Kippur. Now this current situation has changed it. These doors are not usually located here at all. We had to take them out from storage so we could actually close the place. It's very sad, very sad.
Inside the synagogue, the rooms are empty and darkened, a painful reminder of the pandemic all around.
I visited Romania and Poland. I saw many closed synagogues there. It looked unusual to me. Now it's happening here to us.
And outside, the synagogue sexton has his way of explaining the pandemic.
God came and said, "Stop everything. You should understand, I am here, and I am the one who is operating all of these." When we understand it and realize it, I hope that this crisis will stop. After everyone saw God's power, we as Jews believe and pray that this crisis will eventually come to an end.
Owen Alterman, I-24 News, Bnei Brak, Israel.